Tell me how special LaDuffy has been.
It's not even words. I mean, he's special. He's awesome. There's so many great words you can say about him, but he is a beautiful kid.
He's always smiling. He's always happy. Like today when he came in, he was grinning from ear to ear, and he had been here maybe 5 minutes. So, and he hasn't stopped jumping since.
He loved to ride bikes. He loved to ride four-wheelers. Oh, my baby riding four-wheelers now. And he is just, you name it, he'll try it.
He's the one who brightens my day a lot of times.
And really unique in everything that he does. And very loving.
He does really good around other children. He's used to being in the same home with another child, and they get along pretty good.
I guess I work with Duffy so much, I don't look at him as his special needs, or I just see him.
And needing the same love as any other child.
That's right. He needs all the love and support that you can give him.
How difficult will it be for you when it comes that time?
You got to have that heart to just let go, love him, and just look at him bloom and blossom.
What would be your advice to a family who's contemplating adoption?
To give it a chance. Let your love reach out and look beyond what you see and look at this child's heart.